You found some crayons. Oh, fantastic. You're the best. The kids are gonna lose their minds. But in a good way. Here, take this. You'll make better use of it than I will.
Put them in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you got to do the same thing in the second substation.
What was that?
Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol to disinfect. Please, help us.
Alcohol? Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a big help. But, is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, oh, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
Well, with this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless! I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... right, Alfie. Two down, one to go.
have people started believing in angels now? If there are demons, there must be.
That's what Zara calls him. I call him Night Runners. A buddy of mine saw a fucking Night Runner jump from the 13th floor and landed without a scratch.